Eddie, you must observe and obey the sign. Signs are in place so that order is maintained in an otherwise uncultivated society. And I, for one, uphold these silkscreen policies.
Don't you know adults come up with that stuff just to bug us? See? I step on the grass and nothing happens.
Help me! Belly button eater! Have mercy!
Dork alert! Rules are for losers!
Someone is trying to make contact from, you know, the dead.
Release spirits from the dead?
Sure, show me where, Eddie.
Look, a phenomenon. The spirit's a little low on cash. I need bus fare to join us. Huh.
Oh, gee.
Look, it's the perpetrator.
Who is it? I can't see.
Hiya, Ralph.
Ralph?
Ralph! Why, you backstabbing, two-timing? What's the big idea setting us up?
Boy, Eddie, we can't tell that truth to anyone now, can we? Right, Ed? Oops, I mean Frank. What's that, Eddie? Woo-hoo, what a potty mouth.
So, Naz, how long have you been a member of Kevin's inner circle?
Quiet, Eddie. I'm in disguise.
I would like to purchase one of your butts, if I may. Please, take my hard-earned money.
You got it, sucker! I mean customer! Here's your brand new butt!
Oh, happy day! Thank you, dishonest store clerk. I will go and use my butt now. Hey! Hold your horses! This butt's been used!
Ha ha! You've been fooled! I have ripped off the innocent yet again!
Let's share a French postmodern impressionistic.
Looks like a gerbil, Jimmy!
Aw, shucks. Sorry, guys. My curse didn't work.
Watch this, Ralph! Huh?
As I was saying, I am the queen! Oh, I see it, but Rolf can